Hey, what's up, guys? It's Arlen. I'm here with another video. We're checking out Camilla Cabello's best vocals. So here we go. Hey. Hey, hey. I like that. Hey. Oh, you killed that. Hey. Hey, Camilla, she a good singer, man. Ooh, damn. Damn, she can sing. Now that's Shawn Mendes. That's insane. She killed that. Man, her voice be so angelic, bro. Like, her voice feels so, like, smooth. Like, when I be listening to it, I be like, dang, she be switching in and out between her high notes and her lower notes. And it's be like, damn, it's like, how she do that? Like, it's crazy. I'm still...
Call me, Miss
her voice is so fucking amazing, bro. She looks sexy. Boy, she knows she looked fine in that suit. Ooh. Man, Camilla, she is beautiful. She can sing. And, like, come on, man. And she can perform. That's a star. That's a superstar. I think everybody like knows this song. Everybody. Oh, she looking amazing with her hair moving like that while she performing. That's a good song. I love this song. Dude, that was like the hit song. That was like the hit. Everyone loved that song. That was like the hit when it came out, man. Instant classic. I actually enjoyed that all the way through. That's a great video. Like, I like how they chose all of her good stuff while she was in Fifth Harmony. They didn't just leave out, like, because I thought they were just going to do with stuff by herself. But they actually went and got some of her best vocals from when she was in the group, too, which I thought was cool. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks so much, and peace.